Jim Babb here, correspondent for the Panic Hour.